Tatiana, welcome to a nail tutorial. So it's been a while, little while, since I made a video, and that is because the last time I said that I had broken some nails, and then I broke some more nails. So I hadn't really had the mood to make a video. But a long time ago I bought some poly gel from Aliexpress, and it came in a kit, these forms, and then this one and a brush, and that's it. And I've never ever used it, so I thought I would take it out and at least make two of the four nails, because you know, anyway, I had never played with it before, so I did try it out, and I think it went okay. It's a bit thick. This one, I made these two, but it was the first time, so I think it went pretty well. So I just wanted to show you. So I've never dared to try it, but I thought, okay, now I'm gonna do it since I have tried using gel. So this was the next step, and yeah, it was fairly easy, but I had to, like, I did it three times before I was satisfied. So I'll leave the link in the description box if anybody's interested. This is a clear one. And it was really cheap. And it didn't come with monomer, so I just used a normal alcohol. And that worked fine. And I just used a normal base coat also, even though I have a gel base coat, but I just used my normal 7W7 base coat. And it worked fine, so it's just, I'm just gonna wear it for a couple of days until my own nails grow. So for today I have a new stamping polish. This one is from Clear Jelly Stamper, and it's a beautiful holographic stamping polish. It is, they don't have names, I think. This one is number H05. So beautiful, look at that. Wow. So that's, I will use this, try it. It's new, I just bought it. And then I have a new polish. This one is polished for days. And is, like a blue pink, but same time also blue. It's really pretty. So if you are interested in this polish, you have to hurry up, because when I checked the link, because I was gonna write it in the description, it said low stock. So that was yesterday, so I'm not sure if they still have it. But you can check, the link is in the description. So I will be using these two, and then I will use Moyra plate, number 32 Nature. My clear jelly stamper. And my Moyra No Smudge top coat. And that's about it. So I'll start applying the base polish. So I will be applying two coats, because this is a very sheer polish. not very sheer, but you need two coats with this one. So now I'm going in with the second layer, and I forgot to mention that this polish is named Vesper. Vesper, I think you pronounce it. This is the second layer, and I think this will be enough for me. So these are the nails, beautiful color. So now I'm gonna go ahead and stamp. I am stamping the same image on all the nails. I'm gonna seal it with the Moyra water-based top coat. I'm gonna use this one instead of the no smudge. So I prefer this top coat, but you can put whatever top coat you want. We all like different things. So that's all good. Just use your favorite top coat. This one is my favorite top coat. These are the finished nails. I hope you like them. If you liked my tutorial, please leave me a thumbs up. And if you're not subscribed, subscribe to my channel. I upload every week. And yeah, so I wish you a further good day. And I'll see you for the next video. Bye.